non so come si
fa.
Many of them are part of the community. They are trusted by the community. They work with the community. A bad police department is one which looks like an invading army and people are afraid. We have got to move toward making police departments reflect the diversity of the communities they serve. We have got to end corporate ownership of prisons and detention centers. Corporations should not be making money by imprisoning fellow Americans. We have got to create a law enforcement culture in this country which says that lethal force, shooting at someone, is the last resort, not the first resort. We have got to rethink the so-called war on drugs. It turns out that over the last 30 years,